What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I know I've been gone for a really long time, but that's because my baby that usually sits right here in my Subi engine is blown. We've got parts coming in from Japan and it's just been hella inconveniences, but I've been driving this little unit around for the past 3 months, you know what I'm saying? The Mickey Thompsons and the fucking T's, fool. But yeah, we got my boy Johnny coming over in the Supra. We're gonna be trying to get some tires, some wheels, and maybe even possibly get a tune today. So I got a little vlog for you guys, so stay tuned, all right? But yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys when Johnny gets here. It's gonna be hard to miss him, bro. He always pulls up. But yeah, you guys keep watching. All right, so the boy has made it. Motherfucker. Yep.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Damn, bro, this shit's tight. I got you.
He's playing football.
We're on the worst highway in Miami right now. With the boy. Where are we headed to?
Miami Auto Sports.
Shout out Miami Auto Sports. They better have this shit. MPI performance for the tune, maybe. Hey, keep it in the speed limit, buddy. Oh, boy. That shit picks up the pops, cause fucking hell.
In here it's pretty good.
Yeah. So we're pulling up to, what is this place called again? Miami Import. Oh, Miami Auto Sport. Dude, this doesn't look like a Miami Auto Sport.
This doesn't. Probably the one next to it.
Yeah, we'll see.
Because you have to exactly find.
Exactly find the we're lost, Papo. We're lost. All right, y'all, we made it to the tire shop, whatever this place is called. Miami something. Parked next to this big old truck. Got the Yeezys on the feet. Got the boy in a whip. Cover for what? Yeah, he's definitely static. Alright, guys, so we went ahead and went with these wheels right here. I'm not gonna tell you the color, so you guys gotta tune in for the next video. But bro, these wheels on the car are gonna look absolutely sick. We got the guy Rick over there. Shout out Miami Auto Sport for hooking us up. Alright, y'all, so we just left Miami Auto Sports with the boy. We got the wheels, we picked them out. Not gonna show you guys the color. Those shits are crazy though, bro. Good choice, by the way, buddy. Good choice, man. And we're headed to what's this place called? MPI Performance. Hopefully get a tune for this shit. And we got the motherfucking poopoo over there. But yeah. See you guys when we get to MPI. Alright, y'all, we just got to what is this place? MPI Performance. Holy moly. Look at that boy. Gotta find a place to park.
Easy. Unless I can't park there.
Sheesh. I mean, I don't know if you want to block this guy.
Block who?
Look at that shit.
I'm blocking nobody.
Oh yeah, you know, we're parking. The Supra is parking next to the old Supra, dude.
Alright, we'll just park like this.
Yeah, a little crooked, but it's okay.
It's not that big.
Nobody else. I don't want to ding that door.
Well, in the beginning, just what I got right now. If you're going for high horsepower, I would suggest the other
tuners. Yeah, so we're here at MPI. And since my boy has the 22 Supra and they haven't unlocked the ECU only in Russia, it's not much they could really do for us. But anyways, this place is pretty cool. Yeah, each of those center caps are like 150 each. We're fucking center cap. And look at the oil change prices, man. I do that shit by hand. Myself, man. This thing's sick. They said this one makes 1,200 horsepower, but hasn't moved in the last 10 years. Look at that shit. Nice little GTR. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, boys. We're on a mission to get arrested. Yeah, Lewis. Guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. I just pulled up to a boy's crib here. About to go shoot some hoops. Had a little vlog for today. It might have been a little boring, but you know, we got big plans for this channel. Isn't that right, buddy?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, buddy. All right, guys. Stay tuned for the next video.
Oh my God, wait, what is this?
This is a different day. I got a whole different fit on.
Smile.
Yeah, these on the feet today.
Oh, didn't think of that.
Oh, bitch.
5 horsepower.
You got no back shoes. Look at that. You have to go back out. Come on.
Oh, it's gutted. Yeah, that's good.
Hey!
Bye.
What do you guys think about underglow? What do you think about underglow?
Huh?
Like the underglow out here.
Yeah, look at a Mustang.
Oh, look at this. Oh my god.
For sale, nigga.
Oh, this for sale.
Yeah, that's
Low-key looks like a Batmobile or something.
Oh,